Oh no! Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me.
Welcome back everyone to Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. So in the last episode, Lucas phoned us up. First of all, Zoe said she was gonna be in the trailer. We got there, no one was there, the phone rang and it was Lucas. Also, this week is going to be my cap week. I just remembered that I have like a shitload of caps. Oh, you know what? Actually, what do you think? I mean, it's a big donut with a bite out of it. Isn't that awesome? It's cool, right? It's cool. I'm cool, right? You know, I'm cool, right? I can hang with the fuck. It's really hard to put a cap on when you're looking at yourself in a webcam that's mirrored. So let's put this back on. Okay, well, enough delays. Let's go fuck some shit up. I'm trying to remember where I need to go, or even where the fuck I am. Let's see. Oh wait, I know where we are. Yes, this is where we are. Let me check my items real quick. We got the red key card. So, oh yeah, and we have the snake key. That was what we were doing. Do I need this, or have I used this? Yeah, see, I don't know. I don't really know where this is. I would have said that this was in the basement somewhere, but it could also be somewhere that we're heading to, because that looked like a cap that Lucas was wearing. So I'm just gonna get rid of this just for now. We have some solid fuel that we could use. We have one herb. We have some room, so I think we're gonna be okay. Is there anything that we're gonna need on the road? Nah, probably not. And wherever we're going, we can probably pick that up right there. I don't like this. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be fucking moist monsters everywhere. None here, right? Nope, I don't think so. That is great. Oh god, that door scared me. Now, this is where we came from. I'm pretty sure there's not a snake door thing up there. We went in that door. So let's check out this side of the house. I am very sure that there's a snake thing over here. Unless we've been here in the last episode. Because I don't remember properly. See, we haven't opened this one yet. So open that up. No moist monsters. Okay. Ooh, what's this? This is a bedroom. And there's no one here, which is great. This would be the perfect place for a bubble head. I am not going to play the piano because that seems like a stupid idea. We could get some herbs, yeah? What's this? April TH. Oh, I'm guessing that they forgot to put the number in there or something. Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes you hear knocking from above. Okay. It really stinks and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny even at night. Okay, that's weird. The remote control trophy. That's a trophy. I saw that when I came in. What's this? Or is this... Ooh. Oh, there was a button there. Oh, no. There was dripping coming from the ceiling. I don't fucking want... Ooh, what's this? Lockpick. Thank you. Wait, I did get the lockpick, right? Yeah, okay. I was kind of worried. Oh, poor Mr. Mr. Alligator. You don't look so good. Okay, what's this? Ooh. Yo, can I please get my supplements? I need my supplements, you know. There's nothing on here, right? Not like there's just one little corner that I'm gonna need. Handgun ammo. Oh, I have a feeling that we are going to get some sort of boss fight. We're not... Oh, wait. Yeah, because... I immediately picked the right trophy. That's what I did. Let's see. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then mommy brought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy ad. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party and shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. Oh my god. He kept crying, "Let me out, Lucas. Oh, I thought this was a girl who wrote this. I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't just go into the attic. I melded it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. Okay, what? Shotgun shells? Where did that even come from? Was that like between those things? Okay, cool. So, okay, you know what? It's broken. Okay, good. Good. I don't want to go up here. Wait, I thought I saw some herbs up there. I hear a bubblehead. Can't be anything bad if there's a bubblehead, right? Oh, I didn't see any herbs. That was just a fucking Christmas tree. Ooh, ooh, ooh. No! No, 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 no. I wanna hit the bubblehead. Wait, am I seriously going to have to shoot that thing? Oh, man. Oh my god, that statue scared the shit out of me. Can I not just collect all of this as herbs? Like, get a shitload of it? Renovation contract. Customer, Jack Baker. Contractor, Trevor and Chamberlain Construction. Construction period, okay, November 10th. Oh, that's actually 1992. That's where my little bro was born. Installation of shadow-activated doorway in main hall. Shadow-activated doorway in main? What the fuck? Did that... Okay. Am I hearing myself? Oh my god. Model shotgun. Sure, I'll take that. Toy axe. Sure, I'll take that. That's just the house being old, right? Oh, we need another shadow. Oh, now I get it. Shadow activated. Nah, okay, I get it. Any toys in here? Anything here? Oh man, I don't like this. Strong chem fluid. Shit. Now, is there anything I can drop? Anything that I don't really need? Supplements. So I need so much stuff. I need like, man. And the thing is, wait, with the strong chem fluid, let me check. What could I make? I could make super medicine, super handgun ammo. So, do I have gunpowder? I don't have gunpowder, do I? No, I don't. So, I can't even make that. The only thing that I could make is strong medicine, which is going to take up another spot. Or ammo that I'm not going to need. Fuck me. And with the supplements... We can actually make psychostimulants, which would be pretty cool, but... wait, no. No, we couldn't actually make that right now. Shit, I don't know what to do! I really don't know what to do. Maybe I can, like, reload my gun? Get some major bullets in there? Nope, okay, guess not. Let's then maybe get the shotgun to pop some bullets in. Oh, that didn't work. That did not... Okay, cool. Well, never mind. I'm taking way too long with this anyway. Oh, so it's just here? Judgment. A painting. My bad. A painting named Judgment. It depicts a woman kneeling in front of a mob. That's not good. You should... Oh my god. I keep thinking that there's like someone watching me. What the fuck am I hearing? Can I do anything with this? No. Okay, let's just pick this up. Oh, thank god. I thought I actually would have to pick it up. As in, put it in my inventory, which I would not be able to do. This should be... Yeah, good enough. Great. Great, great. Oh, the blue... Oh, fuck. And I can't pick that up either. I am so screwed. Fuck. Now what am I going to do? I really don't want to have to go all the way back. I might have to. Shit. I'm not gonna need this anymore. Should I just drop this? Oh, I can't. I cannot. Is there a safe room up here on this floor? Wait. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. I'm gonna need that too. Please don't tell me there... Wait. Oh god, that was mistake. I thought I heard a monster or some shit. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh man, it sounds like something's gonna spawn here. Fuck me. I'm gonna go in here to see if there's anything here for me. I don't think so, no shit me. I need a safe station anywhere, please. Can I get a safe station? Is that in here? Nope. Pretty sure it's not. I completely forgot if there was like a safe room up on this floor. Not there. Definitely not there. Oh wait, there is one down here, right? Is there? I am so confused. Oh yeah. Wait, wasn't there like... Oh no, shit. Okay. I'm sorry that this is taking so long. I'll just, you know, try to make it quick. And I'll just try to cut out the stuff that you guys don't want to see. And here we are back at the safe room. So let's do some inventory management. So I don't think I'm gonna need that. I got the key card. So what should I drop just to get all the shit from up there? I think I need three. I need three spaces. So let's just put that in here. I do still have a lot of fuel for flamethrower. Okay, I'll see you guys when I get back upstairs. And we're back up. Awesome. Okay, so let's pick up this, which we are going to watch in a second. What else? Strunk and fluid. And of course, now, I'm pretty sure that when I pick this up, shit is gonna go down. So, wait, is there like... Oh, could they have hidden stuff on the beams? I would believe that in an instant. Maybe not. Maybe not. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that when I go down there, there's gonna be monsters and shit. Probably in the hallway. Maybe not immediately in this room, because that would suck coming off the stairs. Okay. Now, okay. Monsters, you. Or maybe not. I don't like this at all. Okay, so I have the keys. I have the power. Let's just go out. Oh. Fuck me. Where's the phone in here? Where the fuck? Where? Oh, there's the phone. No.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
I know he wants me to do that, but we're gonna do something else first because we just found a videotape. And it's actually quite... Oh, no! Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me. Oh, no. This was a safe place. Why did you put monsters here? There's nothing with that thing. I thought there was a secret there. Oh man, that scared me, you know? Because I was like this and I heard something coming. I was like, oh no, what? Okay, we're still alive. It was a triumph. We won. No monsters, please. No. Oh shit, I missed. Got him. No, fuck off. Anyone else? Okay, guess not. Bye. Now, we didn't find any more anti-con. Zoe. Okay. You know what? Let's What am I hearing? I probably walked into something. Now, we're gonna need the key card, so I'm pretty sure that those are gonna be out of our inventory quite quickly. But what we're gonna do first is we are going to watch the Mia... Oh, the head. Okay. We're gonna watch the tape. I was gonna say the Mia tape, but that's not a Mia tape. Let's see, make sure we didn't miss anything here. Now, okay. Are you guys ready? Because we're gonna play another tape. Oh, happy birthday. What could this be? What could this be? Experiment, can trespassing idiots solve puzzles? Clancy Javis, testing area. I don't...
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This joy? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you.
Oh, God.
Come on now. Don't be like that.
I could have punched him in the face right now, right?
Just you wait.
I'm probably like weak and disoriented and fuck it. Oh, what the fuck are you? Okay. Is that like a doll or something? That looks awesome though. Okay, there's a lot of nails here. That's weird. Oh shit. Like, am I at a time constraint? Because... Can we pop the balloons with the flames? Nope, I guess not. That doesn't sound good. What's this? There's a cake there. Oh god. No! What? What's this?
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
What? Oh, there's a stove here.
Fuck
can
you.
We? Oh, okay. Oh, can we use the stove? Yes. Wait, so he wants me to go that way. Let me just check. Is there anything else here? Oh, wait, there's a bathroom here? I didn't even see that. Anything over... Ooh, hello. Oh, yeah, okay. No water's coming out. That's cool. Oh, this looks nasty. What's that? F?
Fucking disgusting.
I gotta get something from here?
This is gross.
What's... Oh, okay. I don't... Dirty telescope. Okay, thank you. Oh, man, this is so shitty. Wait, that doesn't fit. Did I? Oh. Oh, hey. Can I put the candle in there? Okay, no. So I'm gonna need something for that. I guess... No, okay. Wait, do I have to put the telescope in there? I have no idea. Let me just... burn down this. That's what is that? Is that a worm or is that a rope or something? I think that's rope. Okay. So that's what I was supposed to do. Oh god, what? Are they going to explode or something? I don't like this. Without the password, what the fuck would, what? Wait, maybe there's a password on this or something? Nothing here, right? What? What? Oh, what's that? Balloon, I just picked up a balloon, that's cool. Oh, can we, well, we can actually pop the balloons, that's awesome. That is pretty fucking cool. Okay, I want to pop all the balloons. Fuck this. I want to do this. I know we're playing like this horrible. Wait, there's some... Oh, I can actually see that through the door. That's weird. Pop. Okay, this might actually be taking too long. I'm sorry, guys. I really wish we could pop all the balloons. You know, in a bit quicker fashion. Sorry. Okay, now, let's go back here. And it seems that we need to, like, what? Is this gonna... So I don't have the candle isn't lit. Okay, cool. Oh, what's this then? How the fuck should I know this? Maybe he wanted me to be the hangman? I don't know. I don't know what that is. Ooh, wire. Okay, so now I have that. What's this? Okay, I don't know what to do with that. Lots of balloons on the floor. Ooh, what's this? Oh, wait, huh? That doesn't fit. What do you want? Oh, what are those? Are they speakers? That guy's weird. Oh man, what am I supposed to get? Well, yeah, I could light my candle again. Ooh, can we light anything else? Can we maybe like light the balloon? That doesn't look like it will burn. Well, no, of course not. Oh, okay, wait. That is fucking weird. What is he gonna do? Nothing. Okay, cool. I guess. That doesn't look like it will fit. Well, will this fit then? That doesn't fit either. Can we maybe put the burning candle in his hand? Nope, that doesn't fit either. I don't fucking know what to do with that dude. What the fuck is going on here? So, it seems like I have to put something in his hand. Like a hammer or something? Oh god, what is this? What is this? That's already lit, right? That doesn't look like it will burn. Well, no, it's already burning, you idiot. Okay. So, I need... Oh, hello. That's new. That's weird. Holy shit, what? Oh my god! Is that a pen? Quill pen. Okay, cool. That is weird. So let me guess, we gotta put the pen into his hand. Gotta put the pen into his hand. It can't hold it proper. What? What do you- What? It's missing a finger. Now they want me to find a fucking finger? Where am I going to- Wait, is it on the floor? Okay, not really. Where is that finger? Come on, people, what the hell? Okay, I am going to have to look this up because I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. I've been going over this for so long. I'll be right back. Sorry, guys. Okay, I think I found out what to do, even though that is very, very weird. Oh my god, we could actually use this. I didn't fucking know that we could use this. Now I kind of still don't know what to fucking do with this, but let's just go and try. La 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 la. See? Polarizing filter, that's cool. So, we will be able to see something if I'm correct. Wait, what am I seeing? Oh, wait, I know what to do. I know what to do. Oh, or maybe not. Oh, cool. Okay, so Hangman, Bell, and Baby. Hangman, Bell, and Baby. Those are best friends. Hangman, Bell, and Baby. Hangman, Bell, and Baby.
the... Oh, man, that is fucking... That is fucking nasty. Wait, straw doll. What am I going to do with a straw doll? Can I put that in here, maybe? Nope. Okay, never mind. Shower! Wait, can we maybe burn the baby? Oh, shit, we actually can. I'm not sure if this is what we were supposed to... Oh, we got the finger! Cool. Okay. Finger on your finger. Now, I'm gonna hand you the quill pen. Gonna turn you around. Rank it up, crank it up.
What the fuck is this?
Oh my god, what the... Don't break my arm. Don't break my hand. Oh.
No!
Are you kidding me? Why would you... Loser. Oh my god, that's the password, isn't it? That fucking asshole. Let me just light this up. Actually, no. I'm not gonna need this just yet because we're gonna get showered anyway. God damn it. This part isn't even... Okay, this part isn't even that scary. Oh, wait, what? It's just pretty annoying. Lusa. So the letters like are actually pretty random. Loser. Open up. So, any dangerous things in here? Not really. Okay, cool. I actually thought that was a drawing when I went when I first went in there. So now, how can we ever survive this? Because I mean, we can stop the water, but that just means that we can take a burning candle into a room with oil on the floor. But I mean, I'm guessing this is oil. Still, that if this is gonna burn, I'm gonna be pissed because there's a fucking gas leak right here. Hear that? There's a gas leak right here, and there's a fucking stove burning right here. I mean, this is a really well-made game. Whoa, everything's on. Oh my.
Okay. Okay.
So that's not burnable, right? Let me guess. Okay. Shit. I really don't want this. What the fuck? I knew that was gonna happen. Oh! Oh shit! Now it burns! Stand up, dude!
Fuck!
Okay, well, I'm safe here. There's... Okay, no. I'm gonna stand here. Wait, can I turn the water back on? I can't turn the water back on. Shit! Asshole.
Happy birthday!
Thank you. I guess. Oh, that was the tape. Well, that took a lot longer than I expected. This might actually be a really long episode. Because I'm not quite sure. Let's just keep it at that. Okay, I'm gonna need to have to stock up on shit. So, what can we make? We have the model shotgun. Wooden model of a shotgun can be used as a weapon. And we got a toy axe. I don't know what to do with those things. I really don't. Let's see. Do we have anything interesting in here? Well, we do have a broken handgun. But what am I supposed to do with that? I mean, I could repair the handgun, but... What use is that gonna be? Okay, we can get that out of here. We're gonna need those two. I don't think I'm gonna need those just yet. I don't know what they are for. I do know I got them really close to whatever we were doing. We have so many herbs.
We got a crank opening supplements. We actually have... Okay, no, we don't have that just yet. DC here's arm separating agent, snakey, solid fuel. I have so much shit that I can't use right now. Okay, you know what? I think we're gonna head out with it. No, actually, no. I'm gonna get the strong chem fluid. No, you know what? I am going to combine that with this. Because I feel that I might need it. I'm gonna put you there. Nice and cozy. Okay, let's save up. Let's just make a new save. Seriously. Just to be sure. Please don't tell me there's monsters outside again. I can hear them. Okay, litter. That's red, right? Yep, red and blue. Here we go. Oh, man. Close the door again. Great. Oh man, I don't like this. Ooh, nice glowy shit. I do like the aesthetics of this place for like a haunted mansion or something, the neon and everything. Let's play. Great. Great. I love to play. Okay, here we go. That ugly freaking face.
Ethan. Ethan.
That's me.
Ethan, hold on, hold on, hold on. I got some for you. Looky, looky, what I've got.
Oh, he's got the D-Series arm. Was it the D-Series arm? The arm.
You know what,
oh, no,
sport?
Wait.
You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
What? That's like a full thing, right?
Oh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here. Is special. You see, Ethan, everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him that everybody wants to go back to how things were.
Who's
There's
Evelyn?
A stupid bitch. She doesn't understand.
Kid?
I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum. Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Oh, come on, Ethan.
Come on, let me go.
What do you say?
I hate that dude.
Fuck!
Why? How do they make everything explode? I mean, the fucking TV. So is this gonna be where we come out or something? Looks like it. Wait, don't tell me there's... Ooh, this kind of looks like... The treasure photo. So I don't think that there's gonna be like a shitload of monsters everywhere. In here, I think this is just gonna be like the... Oh, I am so sure that this is where that treasure photo was taken. Wait, what the fuck is that? Burner fuel, well thank you. That's a fucking trap. I'm gonna fucking walk under that motherfucker. Okay, so what else do we have here? Oh, I see more traps. So I'm just gonna go over here so that I don't set them off. Handgun ammo, thank you. Oh man, so this looks like it's gonna be a fun party. Okay, so let me just check over here. I can see that thing running over there. Goodbye. I just gotta make sure that I don't accidentally hit any of them. Like, there's one at the floor or something. Well, I wouldn't be able to actually do anything about that, right? Because I can't jump in this game. Okay, I see you there. Oh! Oh, repair kit. Awesome, thanks. Not that I really need that right now, but... What? Wait, can we actually disable these things? I'm not gonna try. I'm just gonna... Oh my god, I did not see that one. Holy shit. Oh, what? How? I was so far. Oh god, don't hit that one. Oh man. There's nothing here, right? No. Gotta check the ceilings just to be sure. But I'm pretty sure there's nothing left here, right? Nope. Next. Oh, this looks moisty. Ooh, what's in here? Nothing. Now that... That does not look good. I don't know what... Okay, so the other ones that I was using... Okay, cool. Burner fuel, thank you. I don't know. I did not trust those boxes. Oh, fuck! I knew it. I fucking knew it. And there's nothing in there, of course not. Okay, I'm going to take my gun out. I see all of you, you motherfuckers. What's over here? Let me guess, nothing. Okay, cool. Well, oh man, I need to heal, but I really don't wanna. So, I don't... Wait. There's one up there, so I'm gonna have to shoot that one.
Wow, wow, wee, wow, woo! You have got a good eye.
Well, yeah, of course I do. I'm great. Oh. Wait, huh? Okay. I guess. We should put this in here, then? Okay. We got a lot of herbs. I could take one more herb. No, not all herbs. One back. Because, I don't know. I don't know my reasons for that. So, there's nothing here that we need, right? We do have some solid fuel. Oh, shit. You're gonna go back too? Great. Okay, I'm gonna use this. I do not want to go in there without my full health. Anything else left over here? No. Okay, let's just get the fuck in here.
I know.
Oh, fucking God.
Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814?
0814.
0621.
No,
it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
I don't know. I'm going to go for 0814.
Tick, tock.
What? What the fuck? Oh god! That is not good. So, is that gonna come back down or? Oh, okay, cool. So that was the right password or was that just to fuck with me? I don't like that door. I don't like this hallway. But I'm gonna go in here anyway. Oh man. I don't want to slice these boxes. Ooh, chem fluid. Okay, I could use that. Now, come on. Make one of these. Great. Now, that one is going to explode. I'm sure of it. And I really don't want to waste my bullets. See? Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Now, this one is not going to explode. See? I don't know how, but I'm glad that did not explode. This is a way too long hallway. Shit's gonna go down. Oh! That was fucking close.
That was... Oh, fuck! No! Get the fuck away from me! You fucking thing. Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me. Wait, did he? Oh, okay, bye. Did he explode the thing? I don't know. Maybe? Okay, I see you. And I see... Oh god, what the hell is up with this room? So you are going straight over the floor, I think. Yup. So I'm gonna go under you. Stand up here. And... Well, I'm gonna have to explode you. Boom. Okay, so now we can go under here. We can check this shit out. Oh, antique coin! Finally! That's... It's been a long while since we got one. Oh, man. I'm so afraid that something's gonna explode in my face. Ooh. Steroids? You guys. I knew that that was gonna fucking explode. But steroids? What's that gonna do? Is that... Wait, have we already had steroids? Max health! Yes, 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 yes! Okay, I completely forgot what that did. Completely forgot what that did. Okay, cool. Let's get the fuck out of here because I really don't want to be here. Now, we have an antique coin. So, wait, where was the... The trap is gone, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's gone. Let's just... Wait. Oh, fuck. I forgot how far I walk. But we can still go back. No problem. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put that antique coin in here just real quick. My bad, sorry. I thought it was way closer than I thought. Okay, 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 okay. And we're gonna go back to here. Okay, so that thing disappeared. Ooh, well, I am going to leave this episode here. I'm really sorry, guys. But this, I'm pretty sure this will already be a pretty long episode. So I'm gonna cut it here. And I'm gonna do another episode right after it. So after I press stop, I'm gonna just do another one so that you guys at least have a perfect... connecting two episodes or something like that. So, see you in the next video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you want to see more of my content, go and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!